Here we are on the dining car on the Capital Limited, a little after 7. Sun's coming up here. Say hello, Debbie.
Hello.
As you can see, we're just breezing by. So, we just got done eating in the dining car. How was that experience?
Oh, it was fun. Boots are a little tight.
And we're just rolling probably into South Bend, Indiana. Right now, we're in the sightseer car, so we've got windows all the way up here, all the way down here. We're actually up on the second level of the train right now. Doesn't look like we are, but there's actually a whole floor below us. Just rolling through the countryside in Indiana here. Put the wide angle lens on. This is probably the brightest area in the train. See, we've got a nice sightseeing car here. It's chairs we can sit down in. There's some actual booths down that way. This is not normally where you sit. Normally you're sitting back in coach. But the nice thing about coach on the train is you can actually get up, move around. The leg room is very ample. You can actually recline your seat further back than 2 inches from its upright position. You can put your feet up. It's got like a foot, like a leg rest. So yes, you can actually sleep. I've slept all the way from Chicago back to Toledo with very little interruption. We're moving at a pretty good clip now. I don't know how fast we're going. Mainly because I don't have my GPS. But I would have to wager we're doing probably 60 or faster. Okay, so a little update here. According to the GPS, we're doing 80 miles an hour. So as you can see, the hillside's rolling by. Pretty quick. This is kind of average for what you get when you're on the train. Sometimes a little fast. Usually about this is about as fast as it goes. Sometimes it goes slow. Sometimes you're sitting. This is how close that other train is to us. As you can see, there's the track next to us. Okay. So, we are in the SkyDeck, I guess, lobby.
In midair, 103 floors above Wacker Drive in the Chicago River. In early 2009, a London-based insurance broker, the Willis Group, became one of the tower's largest tenants, bringing even more great jobs, excitement, and prestige to the tower. Along with their office space, the lease included a right to change the name of the building, which is why the impressive structure you're standing in today is now known as Willis Tower. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed learning a little more about Chicago's history and the remarkable story of Willis Tower. As the years go by, the tower stands tall in its place as one of the greatest buildings in the world. Have a wonderful time at SkyDeck Chicago, and we hope...
We're going to be up in about 60 seconds, Debbie. We'll get you out there on the ledge.
Welcome to the SkyDeck. You're on your way to the top of the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere. Along the way, you can watch as we pass by some of the tallest buildings, monuments, and structures in the world. You're riding up this 1,450-foot modern marvel in one of the tower's 104 elevator cars. Your trip to the SkyDeck will only take about a minute. That means your elevator is traveling at a speed of more than 24 feet per second. The tower opened its doors in 1973 and held the title of the world's tallest building for 25 years. The west antenna reaches 1,730 feet above the Chicago streets. We're now passing 850 feet and San Francisco Transamerica Pyramid, 170 feet from the Yokohama Landmark Tower, Japan's tallest building, 1,062 feet from Paris. Right there is Union Station where we came in, I believe.
There's the train station. See? Where's the train station? Oh, we just come out from the train station.
I think that's the train station. Put the telephoto lens on here. Well, where's the ballpark at, I should say? Through the canal. 103 stories up. You believe this? 103 stories up. I can't even lean back far enough to see the top of this building from the street without gagging. Over there is the Field Museum, Shedd Aquarium, and the Adler Planetarium. Now I've got a 2x telephoto lens on the camera, so it looks about half the distance away. This is what it actually is away. You can probably see clear to Indiana from here, or whatever state I'm pointing towards. Here's the John Hancock Observatory.
You can see all the way to Michigan. Start walking.
All right, ready?
Okay.
And turn around and take a picture. And okay. You just have to look up. You don't have to look up there, down there, anywhere else, just there. Still easy.
Oh, God, I looked down.
Okay, don't look down.
I can't do this.
It's okay. Just close your eyes. Close your eyes. It's all right, I promise you. It's really safe.
Okay.
Holy shit, we're on the sky deck. Did you get our picture already?
No, I'm waiting for you guys.
Okay.
I'm going to take a photo when you're taking photos.
Okay.
Are you looking into the camera? Ready? 3, 2, and 1. Hey, hold on. Before you move, I don't know. So yes, she's blinking her eyes.
Okay.
One more time.
Okay.
One more time, guys. Looking up into the camera. And smile. Ready? Ready? Come see it. See if it's okay.
Hey, guys. Look.
Don't be shoving me. Get off of there.
We're 103 stories up shooting this video. My knees are extremely weak. This'll make... Oh boy, look at them cars.